To the channel. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell as well. I do drop new content on this channel every single day. So with that being said, let's just get right into the video. It is Tuesday, June 29th, and I want to talk about a project that a lot of people, not a lot of people, but some people have been asking me to make a video on, kind of a project that's been under the radar. Not a lot of people are talking about it, but definitely has some serious potential, and that is Bernard Finance and their project Barrel Finance. So a lot of things to talk about here with Bernard Finance and Barrel. Just want to quickly let you guys know, do please hit the subscribe button and do hit the notification bell if you have not already. And let's get right into it. So Barrel Finance and their project Bernard Finance. The Bernard Finance team is releasing Barrel, which is, you know, underneath Bernard Finance. And it is a community hyperdeflationary token that is boosted by algorithmic trading. Okay, so it's a little bit different. So what is Barrel? Bringing upward buy pressure via massive and automated buybacks in Bernard on the Bernard Finance ecosystem. Project will revolve around an algorithm trading account provided by Ganymede token.com, which gains will transform into buybacks and compound interest. Combined with this unique feature, a 10% tax is applied on every sale of a Barrel. 40% go to the marketing to increase visibility of the project, and 60% are used to buy back the Barrel tokens. The more we can sell, the holders get rewarded with a price increase of the token. This is what we call pump economics by Bernard Finance. The pre-sale metrics, 300,000 tokens of Barrel will be available on pre-sale on the 21st of June. So this already did happen. There's a 6-month vesting with a release every other 2 weeks, starting at a launch of M+1. Limit per person is set to 10,000. Our goal is to raise 200K pre-sale funds to be splitted as such, 100,000, 100,000. And then Barrel will be publicly available on PancakeSwap at a launch price of $1 on the 5th of July, which is coming up sometime next week. All right, so Barrel is a BEP20 token, utility token that will allow you to get exposure to decentralized finance and quantitative algorithmic trading, usually reserved to professionals through a strategy that is safe. Liquidation risks do not exist. Sustainable, steady growth over quick gains, and profitable as well. We want to use market inefficiencies to our benefit and therefore act as a store of value. Now, they are not currently listed on CoinMarketCap. That is currently on their roadmap. Very, very new token, you guys, but I think definitely has some potential if you are looking to get into maybe a token that you might want to invest a little bit, maybe 1/10 of the money you were willing to invest in. June 21st, again, the pre-sale started. July 5th is the actual launch, and then August 1st, the buyback starting and the vesting will unlock. Coming soon, just 6 days away, you can see their countdown here. Their Barrel key features are the continuous growth. Thanks to several burn options, Barrel is the deflationary and its value will increase on each transaction. The multi-layered marketing wallet will be used to promote knowledge about the project among the crypto community. This will help build next steps on the Bernard Finance ecosystem. HODL to win. Again, 60% of each transaction will buy back Barrel. 50% of algo gains will buy back Barrel. All the buybacks will be burned. Liquidity locked. Ownership, exclusivity, Barrel holders will be the first to know about the next Bernard Finance projects and will be incentivized to participate in pre-sales. So the Bernard Finance community is, you know, a finance cryptocurrency, and they have the Barrel Finance underneath it, right? So it's one with one Bernard Finance underneath it. You can get this on PancakeSwap as well. You can see here Bernard Finance on PancakeSwap, 0.00000002172 at the time of this video, up around 0.27% over the last 24 hours or so. Total liquidity, 134,000. Daily volume, 24,000. Holders, 1,345. So small amount of holders, but I think 1,345 is enough holders, or it's not just, you know, their friends and family. This is a significant amount of holders, in my opinion. And the DEXT score is 89. Again, we also do like to take a look at all these cryptocurrencies that we are looking to possibly become holders in. And we'd like to check out their Twitters. You can see here, Barrel Finance, Bernard. Well, Barrel Finance, Bernard Finance is the company you are looking to follow here. The burn contract is here. This is not just a meme. Barrel whitelisting process starts now. Burn supply reduction is today. Be safe with the big barbecue of Bernardo. It's just training. 40% will still be burned in the few next week. So they do continue to update you guys here on their Twitter. So if you are looking to become a potential holder of Barrel, make sure you guys go check out their Twitter, Bernard Finance, at Bernard Finance on Twitter. Please, you guys, let me know in the comments below how you guys feel about this project. I think it's a pretty cool project. Definitely something a little bit different. And definitely something you guys should be definitely taking maybe worth some time to take a look at. So let me know in the comments below how you guys feel about Bernard Finance by Barrel Finance. Hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, drop a like on this video, and as always, have a great day.